This one's coming right for you. Jesus Christ, look what I do for YouTube videos. You see this? I'm bleeding out here.
Alright, so I'm unboxing these cheap throwing knives. Normally cheap throwing knives don't tend to be too good, but these look pretty darn good. Inexpensive on Amazon, but they have a good blade shape. Let's see what... Ooh, look at that. The smell of new knives. Let's take one out and take a peek here. Not bad. Good shape for no spin throwing. Not bad. Alright, got a couple more here. Not bad. Okay, now that I've christened the blades, let's see how I do with them. Let's try half spin. Let's try two blades at the same time. Half spin. Let's try that again. Let's try no try some throwing spikes. Ooh wee. Look at that. There's more wood down there than in a beaver's lunchbox. That's pretty good. Okay, let's try two knives at a time. And one to grow on. It's pretty good grouping. Okay, let's try throwing two knives at one time and see what that looks like from different angles and ultra slow motion. Let's try from this angle.
coming right for you. Jesus Christ, look what I do for YouTube videos. You see this? I'm bleeding out here. All right, two at a time. This one's coming right for you.
See how many I can stick in rapid succession.